Hallo, hallo my warm audience, hello my friends, here is our place where we were last time. Today is the second time, fuck, the time I'm here. So the video is, as I promised, about how a picture is born, and now is the presentation. I did a choice for the texture and for the sense of this weather. And our last meeting, as you remember, was about fog as a concentration and fog when you see not, when you can see only in front of your nose. So here is my presentation and the question: how to paint something what you do not see? Okay, we start from the pictures. We also paint on the plein airs, being outside together with my children, and here are their pictures. My son likes to paint roads, daughter lovers, mama also, together with daughter, the flowers. And here is the sunflowers, and here is the other flowers, and there is some fantasy flowers, abstraction, and here is some water paints, and here is an water paints. And here is closer to my presentation, is the sketch boat, almost as boat, sketchbook, where the all pictures are born. And I paint here since I'm 18 years old. I bought it for myself, and now I'm here also with it in Netherlands. And here is the tissue, simply natural tissue. I like it because sometimes pencils are not the right color what I want to have. Brushes, and here is the pencils, and here is my watercolors. I like comfort outside. For me, it doesn't matter if it is cold, if it is warm, but I must have everything near my hand, and then the picture begins. So first, what we did last time, we prepared our conscience for making something what is also for us is unknown. We can well tell that we know how to paint, but every picture is something what we do not know as a child, what born, and then you discover the person. That is almost the same with the picture. Everything is dirty. Here is, look, everything is dirty. Usually I use it for oil paints, but now I decided for the fog to take in water paints. And as I told, that it is child, that is everything in blood, everything dirty for our opinion, but it is nature, it is everything echo. So is this also, we are naked in this moment, we are open in this moment. When we are creating art, then we are spacey inside and outside other it. And then at the burn, being born begins. So shall be signed for this, and shall be attentive and concentrative inside. We shall make a focus what we will paint, and depends on our type of thinking. And we can also translate the picture in different types of thinking. So about this I will speak in the next video, because that our video then is too long and you need to sit as on lecture, but it is not, that's the meaning. So see you. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video. And do not forget to make a like, because then then you see me earlier on YouTube line, and it is very pleasant for me when you tell your sympathy, your antipathy. Otherwise I will better know how to speak with you. That is very special for me, because I see you not. You see me well, but I see you not. So I need your feedbacks as better for me. So see you later, and I wait you with big pleasure.